One day, during a lecture tour, Mark Twain entered a local barbershop for a shave. This, Twain told the barber, was his first visit to the town. "You've chosen a good time to come," he declared. "Oh?" Twain replied. "Mark Twain is going to lecture here tonight. You'll want to go, I suppose?"
"I guess so."
"Have you bought your ticket yet?"
"No, not yet."
"Well, it's sold out, so you'll have to stand."
"Just my luck," said Twain with a sigh. "I always have to stand when that fellow lectures."